That's weird. Hey guys, welcome to America. Can you stop bending over to freaking use this? Do you want me to play?
I've named the truck Haisu.
Fine, the truck is named... Yeah, this is Ride to Hell Retribution.
Oh, it doesn't fit!
Alright, it's just gonna be Ride to Hell Retribution. Alright guys, welcome to Conversations in America!
Which is why we're doing the American one.
We're doing the American one. Yeah, we're doing the American one, not the British one.
Or the European
one. Hey guys, let's pick a guy.
Which one looks most like Isu?
Which one looks most like Isu? That one with the pink hat, absolutely.
Definitely.
Yes, pick that one.
Wait. One's my favorite guy.
The Santa?
No.
I saw him.
Who's
your favorite guy?
There he is.
Which guy?
That one.
he looks like the dad from Ride to Hell Retribution.
Is your girlfriend then?
Sure. Alright. Preferred truck design.
Which one do you like most?
Definitely that one right there under the question mark. Yeah, that one, the Kenworth. We gotta get the Kenworth.
What's the company logo? The racist one?
Nah. Nah. Get the Top Gun one up in the top right.
That one?
Yeah, Highway to the Danger Zone.
The very generic Top Gun one.
Yeah, the very generic Top Gun one. What's our... Guys, in the chat, what's our company name? You guys should pick the company name.
For now, it'll be...
Shut up! Alright. Pick a company name for us. Are you sure you don't want me to play? So I can... use my keyboard...
Is that keyboard working now?
Yeah, we could just plug it in.
Yeah, alright.
It'd just be
like before.
Yeah, exactly. British, well, no, the spacebar's fine now. I fixed the spacebar pretty quick.
Okay, then British keyboard.
Let me just find the USB port here.
Okay, what are we doing, Jeff?
What are we doing? We're not gonna name the company. What are we doing, Jeff? Alright, so, Boop's gonna be, that's the whole plot thing here. Boop's gonna be teaching me how to drive the truck this time. I'm not in the passenger seat.
Ryan's driving this time.
Everyone run. Our name, I like that one, Corporation.
Good.
What?
Boop gun.
Hold on. Boop gun. Can we name it?
We can do bop gun. Yeah, there we go. Great minds think alike.
Bop gun. Alright, fine. Bop gun.
It's an absolute bop, mate.
Bop gun. Highway to the Alright, bop gun. But we gotta put it like Alright. Language. English. Alright. California. Good?
The easy place.
Keyboard.
I recommend controller. Are you unplugging?
No, the controller's gonna broke. The controller's broken. Dude, I gotta get a new controller.
It's much easier to drive controller.
Fine!
You will crash many times.
Fine! Controller's in. Alright, controllers?
It works. Controllers, yeah.
Okay.
I go with simple automatic.
I like that little shitty truck they give you. It's great.
Yeah.
This game is now configured to use the default setup. Joy X axis for steering, Joy RT to drive forward, Joy LT to reverse. That's fine.
Yeah.
That is fine. Finish wizard. Wizard complete! Alright.
Loading second wizard.
Select the city you want to start in.
The lighter dots, the bigger ones. You can't do those ones, they're not there yet.
I can't go over to Massachusetts?
No.
Alright.
They literally only just put, like, started making kind of...
Let's start...
Below that.
Ah! Phoenix! Let's start at Phoenix.
Alright.
Let's go to...
No, you can't choose where to go to yet. This is just choosing where your headquarters are.
Okay. Do you want to act through the tutorial? No!
I'm tutorial now.
Yeah, Boop is the tutorial. Oh, we got achievement progress!
Yeah.
Copper State!
We got an achievement for starting the game.
We got an achievement for starting the game.
I just think that's just, like, one part of the achievement.
How do we mod our truck?
We can't do that just yet.
Welcome to American Truck Simulator.
We gotta drive to the place to do that.
Chance, but,
We don't care.
Oh, we gotta drive to the place first?
Yeah.
Ah, jeez, it's like a tutorial?
No, you gotta drive to the place to... Wait, hang on. I don't think I ever sounds it without a tutorial. Look out the window. Yeah.
I did it.
Keep going.
Oh. Stuck my head out through the glass!
The thing's in the way, so we can't actually see if there's a trailer. I think there is.
I think there's a trailer!
Right. You got your map down there?
Got my map, yet?
Follow that.
Mm-hmm. Alright! How do I switch camera? That's not it.
I think you...
Oh, shit! Is this how I mod my truck?
No.
Damn. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm
sure. I can't mod my truck yet? Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Damn it. Right, no, cabin adjustments, right? Oh, whatever.
No. If you want to change it, it's these. The helmet. No. It's these, right?
You switched my mirror. Alright! Oh, not that one! Okay, which one's the... just the number keys?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
It goes to 9.
Oh my god! Oh, I want this camera view!
Cinematic. Perfect.
I am gonna start watching... I'm gonna start reading 1777-76 pretty soon. Probably when Boop leaves. Alright!
Here we go.
Okay, guys, here we go! Oh, is it supposed to do that?
I don't know. I'm gonna use that view.
Oh, that sucks. Okay.
Do you want to do first person instead? Let's do that one. The wheel view. It's perfect.
I heard it's just Homestuck, though.
That's why I had to.
Alright! Here we go!
Well, I meant first person is inside the
cabin. No, absolutely not. Okay. We don't have any cool things to do. Wait, I have to do a turn?
Yeah.
Alright! Here we go!
Don't crash into the police car.
Okay! I'll try! I turned British! I know! Thanks, I know I can read the GPS. Alright, guys! Football! What's on the TV tonight? The Dolphins versus the Patriots. Let me get a sip of my old beer here.
Gee howdy.
Gee howdy. Alrighty then.
It's 25 miles per hour speed.
Oh, Jesus. What? Where's my speed?
It's that.
Oh, I see it. So, I can't go above 25?
You can, but you get arrested.
That's nothing like real life.
You don't get arrested, you just take half your money.
Oh, I stopped. Go. It takes a while to get up.
Well, yeah, the truck.
How do I honk the horn? Never mind. Jesus, that's a shitty horn. That's the... Ah!
What did you do? You caught on the...
Yeah, let me assess the situation. Oh shit. I hit something.
You can see it in the mirror.
You're right. Oh shit. How do I get going?
You go reverse.
Help! Help!
just reverse.
I can't! I'm stuck, Boop!
It's reverse.
I am reversing and it doesn't work, Boop. I'm stuck.
Try the other way.
How do I get out of the truck?
You can't.
What? Wait a minute!
You're always in the truck.
Okay, let's... How do I get like a... Where's that helicopter? It's not loaded yet. Oh. Help! Help, it's stuck! Alright, it didn't even work. It was easy, but it didn't connect. Yeah, we're the truck. There's not actually a person. This is like Cars. By the way, how's the audio in the game, guys? Is it too loud or too quiet? We're gonna have to restart this mission, you know.
That's me.
Okay, fine.
I got this.
Alright.
You gotta hit it twice. That was the problem.
Mm. Okay.
Because at first you're changing into the reverse key.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Wait, okay. I gotta change it twice?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's how the gears work.
Oh, okay. Alright, we're back on the road!
Do you want to patrol back?
Yeah, sure. Alright, here we are!
You're gonna turn to Walbert. Which is like walnut.
Time
no.
to change into Walbert. Here we go!
No.
Joy delivery!
Right, do you want to try?
Alright! Nope, not yet! Just want to be here, please.
Not reasonable.
Reasonable. Okay. It was reasonable. Alright! Cool, now do we get to upgrade the truck?
Well, you gotta buy a truck first. Currently, you're just doing quick jobs.
Is there. Maybe there's not sound. It doesn't matter. I don't want sound to be happening either way.
I think it's just very quiet.
It might just be very quiet. It doesn't matter. No, I think it's like. Because your audio's not going through the cable.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's fine, though. I don't want audio. Oh, good, headquarters. Pretty basic garage. Not much, but it's a start.
Is it awful?
Unfortunately, you ain't got a park.
You gotta
good
buy,
luck!
We gotta buy a truck.
Now do we get to upgrade?
Right, first thing to do, you need to buy a truck.
How do I do that?
Well, you need to go and find a dealer.
Alright. So just drive?
No, you want a job market.
Okay.
And then quick job.
Quick job.
They give you a truck.
Got it. But how do
I... the one that gives you the most money.
Okay, but how do I get my own truck?
Well, you gotta save the money for a truck.
I can't upgrade the truck I have currently.
Nope.
How long is it gonna take me to get a truck, Foop?
Well, you can always get a loan.
Yeah, let's get a loan. How do we do that?
I'm not sure if it's grayed out, so close that.
Okay.
There you go. It's grayed out.
Damn it! Alright, we'll do a mission and then maybe it'll be like, you can now take out a loan.
Yeah, eventually you're gonna get an email from the bank.
Okay.
That says, hey, do you
after,
want money?
It'll be after this one.
Yeah.
It'll be Hopefully. After this one.
Hopefully.
And then we can get a truck and we can show them the shitty things we've installed. Anyways, hey guys, welcome.
Never matter.
Why?
Trucks.
Why? Trucks. Trucks! Issa, we truckin'! Issa, we truckin'! We truckin'! We truckin'! Can we go back to the game now? Okay, bye! Jesus.
That was for Nana on our ham radio.
Yeah, on our ham radio! That was Issa from the ham radio! I was like, can you hear me, Issa? And Issa went, memes! And I was like, aw, damn it. I got memed again. Alright! Change up! Let's go! What?
You forgot there's a trailer at the back, didn't you?
No!
You see the big thing at the back?
I'm trying! What? How the fuck am I supposed to do this?
You gotta turn that way and then around that way again.
That's dumb!
That's how you drive trucks.
Ah, darn it, I got memed again by the boop-a-doo. Alright, here we go. Time to make this turn.
You
Hails!
Mail. Wait, you got a new mail. Press the start button.
Could it be? The bank?
Email. Brand new truck for sale.
Truck dealer.
You can't buy trucks.
Can
work. You don't have enough money, but you can buy trucks now. It's great. It's just like really.
Do I just hit drive again?
Yeah.
Alright. Here we go! No!
How?
Alright, we're backing up into our own trailer. Oh, no.
You'll learn eventually.
Here we go! Truck time! See, time for trucks!
One of these days we're gonna do the multiplayer and you're gonna get banned. They take it very seriously on the multiplayer.
I know, I've heard, you told me about that actually. We're going the wrong way, but I've gotta do it to avoid that stupid fucking fence.
Or you can just turn from there.
Yep! Yeah, this is gonna work.
No, it's not.
Cure truck. Cure truck. Alright! Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Now we're trucking, boys!
Yeehaw!
Alright, boom, so now we can. You shut the fuck up. Now we can go and talk about what we usually talk in this series, which is usually movies, it seems.
Spider-Man.
We went to see Spider-Man last night.
We sure did.
Boop and I. They did it, boys. They made a good Spider-Man movie.
It's a good movie, times 10.
We're not going to talk much about it, because I know some people probably want to go see it.
Well, I mean, it's Practical Jeopardy.
Hmm?
It's Practical Jeopardy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I suppose.
Spider-Man's
oh, shit!
Movie, and you got a speed violation already. Here we go.
Are you serious? The speed limit's 25?
Yeah.
Do they understand how America works? Well, it's like 45 in a non-residential.
Well, it's made by Swedish people, so no. How?
Your differential could lock on you. Use the following key to activate.
Do you want to press V? See what it does?
My differential's on. Let's do it. Let's do it.
That makes it harder to drive.
My different...
You know what it does? It makes the back wobble more.
Alright, boop!
It's reverse.
Boop. I accidentally cancelled out of it. How do I go back? Alright.
Just reverse.
Alright, boop, I'm reversing.
You hit it again? Yeah.
That's okay, boop's taking it. Boop's taking it.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Not to the cinema, I took him to the drive-in. So, kind of the cinema, but... Even you're stuck.
What have you done? You've clipped into the wall.
I've clipped into the wall, I have.
Right, F7.
F7? Oh, you're gonna tell me.
I can't click it.
Okay.
I got it, there you go.
To tell me. Give me. Boopas, take the wheel. Hey guys, one of those streamers. No, I prefer that actually. Can we go back to that?
That's reversing only.
No, can we go back to that? Switch me back to that.
Let's go back to there and then. It's that one. There
you
go.
Thank you. This one might actually be a little better.
It changes every time we reverse, but it won't be better because you're about to hit that again. There you go.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine, I will. I'll be fine, I will.
Yeah, it's going great.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
This is torture.
How the fuck do you turn this thing, Boop? Boop! You're in the passenger seat! Boop! Look out the window, try to help me out! By the way, right, we have a special... Our special passenger this week is Nutmeg. He came with us in the truck this time around.
Yeah, he's in the middle.
Boop is petting him furiously, trying not to get angry at me.
It'll be okay, Nutmeg. It'll be okay.
Shut up! Why? Here.
Hello.
Screw you!
I'm sorry, Isu.
I did it! Isu! Isu, when you catch up, you'll see that I did it!
You did it!
I did it, Isu. Here, show me.
There it goes.
Flip the camera, Boop. Do you know how to flip the camera? Alright, there we go. Alright, cool. Alright, now hang up on them. Hang up on them! Hang up on them! Nice. Alright, here we are, guys. Back on the road again.
So.
Do you know any country songs, Boop, we could sing?
Working 9 till 5. What a way to make a living.
You only know one Dolly Parton song, and that's it. It's the only country song Boop knows is Dolly Parton.
Wait, what about the one that's like,
A Ring of Fire.
No, not that one. I think a different one.
And I won't back down.
It's the one where Billy Ray Cyrus did a parody of it for Miley Cyrus.
You discovered a recruitment agency. Also, my map disappeared. What does recruitment agency mean?
That means, like, right, once you get enough money, you can hire people.
Uh-huh.
And they drive trucks for you and earn you money.
Uh-huh.
I want to point out that when I used that and then went into multiplayer, I am trying to glitch my game and now have over £2 billion.
Sweet Home Alabama. That's a good one. Sweet Home Alabama.
I was
also blue. Leonard Skinner was named after their gym teacher. That's a fact for you.
I didn't need to know that.
Well, you did, actually. And I told you it.
But I didn't.
His name was Leonard Skinner.
But what's the song that's like... It's Billy Ray Cyrus' song, right? That's not actually his name. But like, it's the one about money.
That's not actually his name?
What? No. He's actually Billy Ray Cyrus, but they call him Billy Ray Stewart in the show.
Yes! Yeah. No, it's Bobby Ray.
Bobby Ray
Stewart. Alright, can we switch back to the normal view now?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. No. Alright, whatever.
We're back in the truck.
Okay, here we are, guys! Back on the road! Get on the CB! Breaker, is that Isu calling me? Breaker, Isu, come in! Come on now, Isu!
This is 4-9er, I don't think I've heard Isu at all yet.
4-9er, have you heard Isu?
No, you mean Rubber Ducky?
Isu!
Heard Rubber Ducky.
Isu, are you there?
Rubber Ducky.
This would be the perfect time for Isu to call, but...
Nah, doesn't matter.
Won't happen.
It's whenever we don't...
Yeah, it's always whenever we don't want Isu to call us. Life is a highway! I'm gonna ride it all day long, bam!
There we go.
Breaker, I'm on the ground. I'm in the dirt, Isu. I just crashed into a car, Isu.
Hey, that 4-9er.
Breaker, don't flip me off. I can see through the CB radio that you're flipping me off currently.
I can hear you flipping us off. What?
Breaker, go fuck yourself. Breaker, we're going 70 miles per hour, Isu!
Breaker, this is Cure Truck.
Breaker, this is Snowball! Come on, Bandit! Breaker, I'm hanging up! Alright.
Breaker, this is Cure Truck.
Breaker, are we there yet?
We got 5 hours left. Not really, though.
Yeah, but how long is...
Each minute is about half a second.
Thank God. So it's going to be like 5 minutes.
Yeah, pretty
got
much.
Got it. All right. As long as there's no breaker, as long as there's no more direct issues, other than the fact that we're going 76 fucking miles per hour.
Yeah, you'll regret that in a bit.
No, I'll slow down a bit.
Wait, I'm going to put the differential on just to annoy you.
No, don't put the differential on!
You go slow down a drift, so it doesn't matter.
Breaker, that better not be the video of the anime girl that turns into the car. I hate that video, where she's drinking the gasoline, and then her panties are out, and it's like, what the fuck is this? It's a very specific fetish.
Office and warehouse space.
We need that!
I just heard a weird noise.
Was it me?
No.
What was it?
Wait. Right, is it vitally important that this gets on YouTube?
Okay.
Because we could put on the radio.
By the way, you never turned on my differential.
I know, I didn't. You said you have to slow down first.
What about the radio?
We can put on Euro Truck Radio.
Euro Truck Radio?!
It's actual live music.
Hells yes!
It won't be able to go on YouTube. You'll get copyright strikes. Yes or no?
No!
Okay.
Don't put on... Yeah, that was dog.
Yeah, you can put on pretty much any internet radio.
Do you see this? How it keeps going back down? I don't know if that's the game or if that's my controller.
Do that.
What?
Just hold it down.
No! Breaker, there's a bit of an earthquake going on. Breaker, the draw distance is shit in my rearview mirror, just noticed. The world is crumbling behind me. Breaker. I'm driving in the middle of the road. Breaker.
I don't like how you don't like the noise, do you?
No, Mike doesn't like the noise of the truck. He's a little... Am I going the right way? I must be, right?
Yeah, you're in that way.
Uh-oh!
You hit the barrier.
Uh-oh!
Well, if you hit, hit F7...
Don't.
You can see how much damage you got.
Thanks!
1%.
Thanks!
There you go.
Breaker! Never fucking touch my GPS again! I gotta know where I'm going. We are running out of gas, I see. We gotta find ourselves a gas station.
Nah, you can just run a patch on the road.
No, I can't. I gotta find gas.
Wait, we can look at the route details.
Breaker, you better fucking put that back.
How about that one? There's no short messages. Just so you know.
Breaker.
There you go.
Stop touching my GPS. I swear to God, I'll push you out of my truck. No! 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 Come on! You gotta put that back!
There you go.
Alright.
I can zoom out. You got that one now.
That's actually a little better.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Put it back.
Okay. How about that one?
No!
How about that one?
Yes, that's fine.
You gotta tell what's going on.
That's fine. Don't! Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Breaker, breaker, welcome back. I lost the accent. I'm a Boston truck driver now. Hey, buddy, get out of the road!
Breaker, breaker. Hello, lads.
Well, no, they have... You know, all jokes aside, Victoria, they have Euro Truck Sim. And this one's American Truck Simulator.
Yep.
Made by Swedish people.
Well, they did do their research.
Am I supposed to downshift when I'm going up hills?
No, it's automatic.
Yeah, but it's, like, bad automatic.
It's simple automatic. All you do is hold on the button.
Alright, well. We should switch the controls to fully manual.
You can if you want.
That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah.
Breaker, breaker, I think there's a gas station coming up.
Maybe.
We're gonna have to pull off here.
You gotta anyway, that's what it says.
Here we go! Gas station! Gas station!
Not in that bit.
Not on the dirt?
No, that way.
Okay. Alright, here we are! And now I'm stuck.
Let's see how stuck
No, here. No, hold on, I might be... Yeah. Why was the road so bumpy?
Because you're not meant to drive on that bit.
What do you mean you're not meant to... Go back to that camera, please. What do you mean I'm not meant to drive on that bit?
You've already hit a rock.
I actually, Yeah, stuck. I'm actually stuck. Alright. Okay. How do I, call for help?
F7.
F7.
And then enter.
Enter.
And it charges you...
Yes.
$426.
Don't give a shit.
It'll probably take you back to the same place.
Get me out of here.
I'm probably gonna take us back to the same city.
It will not.
It might do.
It can't do.
It usually does.
It can't do.
Oh no, it took you to Flagstaff. Wherever
that's
that
still
is.
In Arizona.
Wait, press back on the top.
To repair, upgrade, or paint your truck. Yes! Let me upgrade! Finally! Alright, here we go. Didn't even need to do any of that. Let's give it a paint job. Let's see. What paint job do you want to give it, Boop?
I don't think we're not buying one yet.
What paint job do you want to give it, Boop?
I don't think we've unlocked it yet.
They're mods!
I know.
They shouldn't need to be unlocked!
I don't know where they are.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we just...
Right, the issue is it's not your truck, so it won't let you. Wait, helmet. Oh.
No.
You can repair your truck.
No. Can we just buy our own truck, please? How do you hack this game?
I think we'll get to the end of this one first. You want me to do it?
Yes!
Alright, time to
please. Alright. I'm letting Poop out! Cook! Cook! That's the name of, that's the noise of us switching sides. Poop's now driving. Sorry. Yeah.
F5.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, Poop is now driving. We've got a professional. Kind of.
Mostly.
How far? We started pretty close to where we were.
I'm indicating.
You have to indicate?
I'm at the stoplights.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
I just went through all of those thinking it was GTA. Alright.
Well, it is your truck simulator.
Simulator?
Yeah, as in it actually simulates being
Euro a truck. That's good, freaking frame loss.
Just a little bit. Change lanes, there we go.
No, it can't become a flying truck, unfortunately. But yes, we can, like, paint it and give it... That's not good. We can paint it and give it, like, interior designs, but we gotta buy our own truck first. Which I'm gonna look up how to cheat in unlimited money real quick.
Alright. There you go.
Did you hit something?
No, I just had to take a white turn.
Oh, okay, got it. Alright.
Did it.
Oh, is that AC/DC?
Back in Black.
Yeah, okay. Back in Black. It's not the British version of AC/DC. It's the freaking Southern version.
Back in Black. I hit the sack.
Well, they are British.
Too long. I'm glad to be back.
They're British.
I know, but when you sing, it doesn't sound British.
Alright, American Truck Simulator cheats. Hi, Nutmeg. Britt just texted me, I want a lizard.
Where's one over there? Oh, I killed it. I ran over it.
Toggle.
We're back on the road.
Hi, kitty.
I'm going quiet because Ryan's reading text.
Yes. No, I'm not reading text. I'm reading cheats.
You got any cheats yet? Found the good ones? Wait, no mercy. All right. Break. No, I won't do that. I'm losing a lot of money. Yeah, Victoria's saying we won.
Where's the console coming?
Victoria asked if we could do no mercy one.
Yeah, no mercy.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Trying to figure out how to activate console commands.
Console commands.
Alright, I have to edit the config files. I don't want to.
Console commands. Truck.
Oh, we're getting a new. We're getting a new one.
So I keep getting distracted.
Montana. Montana. Monty. Oh, where? I'm not getting out of the basement! Okay, what? What are you doing tomorrow? I'll text you.
Alright?
Yeah, he's asking what I'm doing tomorrow.
Alright. I'm trying to find... Where is it? I don't know where they put it. There's a thing where you can change, like, the population. Gave more people.
Okay. Why would that be help?
That's because the roads are too empty.
Okay. No, they're not. Can you just get us in a location? I saw you trying to switch on rain probability when I was in there. Please don't mess with the freaking settings. While we're streaming the video game. Alright, here we go.
Where's my rain?
Where's his rain? Well, we're in Arizona, so...
Rainy Arizona.
It doesn't happen.
Rainy Arizona. Come on.
Rainy Arizona, yeah.
You know Arizona, the place is really famous
for
rain.
Please just let us buy a truck. Please just let us buy a truck.
We'll get a truck in 1 hour and 26 minutes.
Why does this thing not have... Yeah, we're in Arizona. Why does this thing not have, like, Steam data transfer. Like, why can't you get all your trucks from your old saves?
It's raining.
Doesn't rain in Arizona!
It does now. My Arizona. I'm both
my
Arizona.
My... I turned the light first.
Welcome to
Arizona. We're almost out of gas, boop.
Oh no.
We probably should have filled up when we got towed.
It doesn't like the rain. Because the trouble is that every single raindrop is its own separate 3D engine.
Yeah, I know! You said that in, like, episode one!
It's killing the game.
What do you mean it's killing the game? The game looks fine!
No, I mean, the FPS is just jittering all over the place.
No, it isn't! It's fine!
It just did! Like, 10 seconds ago.
Boop can see at 120 FPS. He can tell when it's turning around. Wait. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Oh.
So, what's going on? Oh. Oh, dear. That is currently at 47 FPS. I can tell on my eyes. And not the FPS counter from the corner. Stop it.
Ooh.
No.
FPS!
I'm turning on the radio.
No! Don't do that! Alright, let's go back. I'm done touching it.
Thank you. I think the rain's dying down.
Alright. 30 more seconds, kind of.
Floret.
What, the rain went away already?
Yeah. Oop, wrong button.
Oh, we're going to Holbrook. That's why Tana's last name.
Nice. See, the trouble is, because you got cable all over this thing, it's hard to actually turn off the light as properly.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to get some
gas. Gee, I'm sorry.
Filling in for some gas.
No, don't. Every time you're at a gas station in this game, I get really terrified that, like, you're going to get stuck again.
That was the best part of that stream, you know.
It absolutely was not. You just decoupled.
Wrong button.
You just decoupled, Boop.
Yeah, it was wrong button. It's because they've got different controls for my preferred
Okay,
ones.
Are you back?
Yeah.
Okay. You decoupled from the trailer at the gas station. Imagine if you just left the freaking trailer at the gas station.
That's what I did last time.
Yeah, I know, seriously, it is.
Here we go.
By the way, we're gonna be shooting out fireworks in like an hour.
Alright.
We'll see whenever Bob gets home.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
It's a bad horn. It's just a shitty horn.
No.
No wonder there are horn upgrades for this game in mods. Bash into the guy with the wood.
His name's Kenny Loggins.
Well, we are Bop Gun, so. Highway to the.
The brand new a cappella group.
Yeah, exactly. Bop a cappella.
Nearly there.
We're nearly there. We get to upgrade, then we get to buy our own truck. Hopefully. Please let us unlock loans. I want to take our loan and buy a truck and give it a dumb paint job. Please.
Yum. And slam on the brakes.
Look out!
There we go.
Okay. We're good.
Step all over.
Time to deliver my stuff to Malwart.
Malwart?
Yeah, that's the bootleg Walmart. You didn't even stop at that freaking stop sign.
You see that guy behind me? It's fine.
You're going to jail. Can there be a part in this game where you have to go to jail for like 3 minutes? Holbrook discovered.
You're just sitting in the jail, but still in the truck.
Yeah, because you are the truck. It's called an impound lot, Boop.
Stop moving the camera.
I'm not moving the camera!
You're hitting the mouse.
No, I'm not! The mouse is, like, right here. That was you. Either that or it's the frickin' controller, which is more likely.
Probably. Nearly there.
We're nearly there!
Here we go.
Here we go! That's I hope you get T-boned.
I have once. By a bus.
Oh, God. In real life?
No.
How
in
are you
game.
Still alive?
In the game.
Oh, I
see. That.
Why do you have to go this way? Can't you just go forward and then just right?
No.
Yeah, I think you could, but...
No. Because you go swing the trailer.
Have a grandma swing the trailer around?
How dare you. I would never forgive you for this.
Yeah, really? Why do I doubt that? I would never have figured you for this. Sure. Are you gonna try to park it?
Yeah, just go with the grass.
You're gonna fucking... Oh my god, I'm here. Give me my money. I want a truckie.
Bam.
We did it, didn't we?
Where do you want it?
We did it.
Should we do proper parking?
What do you want to do, man?
We're doing proper parking. Go professional mode. Stop it.
I'm not touching it!
I'm not saying you are.
It's the controller, yeah.
Right.
Oh, this is gonna be real fun. Alright, wake me up. Wake me up when
floor
it's...
it.
Wake me up when it's done.
Oh, damage, 86%. I hit that car. Never mind. It's fine. I've hit two cars already. Oh, there's a third.
Alright, wake me up when you're done.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on!
I knocked over in time.
Come on!
I knocked over a lamppost.
The Grumps are gonna stream Dream Daddy. Nice.
Nice. Nothing happened.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that fucking ice cream truck? Nice. Can we unlock that? Oh god!
I'm a professional.
The person who was at the back of that serving ice cream is now dead.
It's the start of the almost any episode.
Yeah, again. Exactly. Dennis, you son of a bitch!
I'm gonna turn it all the way around. Oh.
Hey, Boop, real quick.
Yeah?
Can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you hit A?
Why?
Did A not do anything?
No.
Okay, I'm trying to switch the camera.
Switch the camera?
Yeah.
Why?
No, not to help you out.
But I don't need to.
Okay.
I got this.
Okay.
No. Let's go all over here. And then, right, make sure the wheel's straight. Can't see the wheels. Great. There you go. I can see so much. Right, I'm going to turn time with that. No, it's dipping again. Can you get out and have a look, please?
Yeah, hold on.
I need to sound a bit better. It's done.
I walked away. I went to Walmart.
It's done.
Are you serious? How are you? You're stuck on the curb?
Yeah. And my wheel's turned around. There you go. Almost got it. Almost got it. No. Near there.
Trying to activate auto park.
And that way. And then go forwards again.
How's everybody doing tonight, by the way? Yeah, neither can I.
No, it's in that little green zone.
What?
You can barely see.
Green zone?
I did this once before and so I can do this. And I hit it. It's in that bit. No, I'm totally relying on the mirrors, okay?
No mag. Can you fucking just park it, please?
And scrape it all on the wall.
I want a truck!
And there. I did it.
Just as it gave me the option to auto park.
There you go. Tolerable. I got worse than you.
And you're the one who plays this game. Alright, and let me buy a truck.
Bank.
Loan. 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 No. No. 400. 400.
We can't do 400.
Damn it. Yeah, let's buy a truck.
Let's get an extra 10,000.
Yeah, let's buy a truck and some McDonald's.
$10,000 at McDonald's. business sector deal. Teleport,
yeah! Teleport! Teleport!
There we go.
What? Wait! Right! You download the car DLC! What? Wait a minute! How does that even pull a trailer?
Alright, let's go for... Oh, I can't get that one yet.
I forgot you downloaded the car! You wouldn't download a car!
We don't even have enough yet. We got a little bit more money.
Excuse me? How much is the cheapest one?
It's 160. Wait. There you go.
Just take... No, take off... Oh, did you just get 160?
You should have asked now. There we go. We got a trap. We did it. Now, will we have enough money to customize it? That's the question. What?
You, me, and Montana are going out tomorrow.
Why to?
Pizza.
Nice.
Best pizza in Massachusetts.
Nice.
Yeah, we're going out to get pizza.
It's the truck. There it is.
It's the truck. It's the truck.
It's a crap truck. We did it. We accomplished our dreams.
Yeah, we're going to Regina's tomorrow. Pizza Regina. Nice. Alright, so.
The real trucks are the friends we made along the way.
Let's upgrade it, please, for the love of God.
Okay.
And then go on another mission after we upgrade this truck.
Alright.
How do you do?
Well, first you gotta back out a bit.
Why?
Because you gotta drive down the road.
We can't just press start and...
No.
Teleport? Okay.
Alright. There's no cars. We're all good. Except for that one. But he's not in the way, so it's fine.
So alright.
Why does it keep doing that?
Because my controller is broken. Alright guys, we're finally, finally gonna get to the fun part of this, which is upgrading the truck, hopefully.
That's the key, though.
If all the mods took.
I'm pretty sure it did.
Okay. I mean, there was a car, very clearly, a Mercedes or whatever.
It's a Skoda Super.
A Skoda, sorry. Alright guys.
Here we go.
It's time to do some upgradees.
Let's see. What?
We're gonna go to Regina's, and then we're gonna stop by the Newbury Comics in Boston. So, nice. Another Newbury Comics.
Nice.
Okay, where is my paint job, Boop?
I don't know.
Where is
I'm
my
paint... I'm trying to scroll down.
No, let me...
Alright, let's go down... Keep going, I wanna check. Okay, it doesn't say... Oh, that's great.
Oh, no. I think it's that one.
I think it is.
Or not! I don't know.
I don't know why.
I don't know why the paint mod didn't take. Hold on.
Let me Google the mod.
Damn it. Yeah, Google up the mod.
Alright, for now, try a custom color. Not
quick. We don't have any money right now, so...
We've got $8,000.
Great. Maybe it's in accessories. Maybe not. Hey guys, welcome to Boop and Ryan try to fix up the truck. Oversized load! Hells yes! Yes! Purchase! Come on! Confirm order! Yeah!
I accidentally typed in hat to Mike.
You typed in what?
Nothing. What?
We can't tell them it's a secret.
I'm sorry.
Just secret. Secret mod. Oversized load. Where are all the mods, Boop?
I don't know.
None of the mods are here.
Wait, right, go to.
This is bullshit.
Go to the last one.
What?
The last option on top.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. There's nothing.
You click on the pins with like circular bits.
Oh.
Click any of them, you see what's available.
Not the mods.
We're not even level one.
I think we have to be, like, a certain level to use some of these.
How are we not even level one?
Hey Siri, look up American Truck Simulator cheap level hack. Hold on. This is now Boop and Ryan are looking at their phones. Sim.
Cheats.
Level hack.
We gotta break into the game.
Unlimited XP level hack.
These are all config files.
It's a YouTube. This is an ad. What?
Hey, I got that ad again.
I had... XP! Level hack tutorial! This guy is level 4. He's gonna... We're not installing Hack Engine.
Right, let me try something.
Just try something. Anything, please. Save this stream, Boop.
Pass the mouse.
Yes, okay. Cheers. Pass the mouse. Cheers.
Okay.
And have fun playing with that on your knee. Hey, guys. Welcome to Trucky Sim. Are you really gonna... What are you doing?
I'm saving quit.
Okay. Should I...
I want to see if I can log into my account.
Okay.
Migrate to desktop, so I'll have to relaunch the game.
How do you log into your account? Oh, people are gonna see your messy, messy computer.
Oh no.
No. How are you gonna do that? How are you gonna load up yours?
I'm not sure if you can. I'm gonna try.
All right, we'll try. Oh, you're not hooked. You're not hacked.
What?
You're not hooked up to the internet.
Oh.
We need to get you on the wireless.
Oh.
So please close that. What'd you do? Oh. Okay. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'm Ryan Phantom. Give me the keyboard and the mouse.
Okay.
Hey guys, welcome.
This is,
I'm gonna show you guys my Wi-Fi password because you're not on my, well.
No, I'll plug it in.
Probably bad. What are you doing? No, don't do that, we're streaming.
I'm very tired and I have a headache.
Okay, Boop is sick.
I almost unplugged the stream.
Boop has a... Boop almost unplugged the stream. Boop is very sick. Alright. Don't... Alright. I guess we could have just gone to... Hold on. We're gonna go to the logo, Boop. We're gonna go to... Convoysations!
Aw, yeah.
Let me connect to the internet real quick. I gotta connect to the internet real quick, guys. Alright, here we go. Show available networks. Phantom Net. Secured.
It's Phantom Net 2.
Yeah, that's because,
the first one broke.
Yeah. That was our old one. Alright. Yeah! Internet! Yeah! Internet connection! Live and unplugged! Okay, now Boop can go back to what he was doing. Maybe. Alright.
You
went. No. Alright, now we're back in black.
I hit the sack. SES Software presents this game that we've already seen.
Alright, so how early can you be up?
When do you want me to be up?
8:30.
I can try.
Okay.
No, I don't.
There's no you? Oh no.
Connecting to World of Trucks.
Oh no. Connecting to World. Yeah, you have a.
I think I have an account.
Do you?
You can see my email. That's fine.
Yahoo!
Yeah. I can't even bother to change it.
Imagine if it started showing your password. Oh no! Show password!
No!
Show password! Oh.
Did I get the right thing? Allow. Show.
Alright!
It didn't work.
God damn it. We're checking the mods. Screw you guys, you get to see the mods we have installed.
That could be priority.
Increased priority. Hatsune
it's
Miku.
Number one priority.
Hatsune Miku. I uninstalled
you,
it.
You took it out.
I took it out. I did.
Oh, no.
I took it out.
You go double click it.
Got it. Info. This mod is made by Dex. Available for...
That might be the issue.
It's only available for certain trucks, but... What's the truck we have?
I don't know.
Well, we're gonna go find out. No.
own trucks, one, that doesn't help.
Oh.
No, I was gonna leave.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome. We're having fun here tonight, but you gotta remember, don't stream. Never stream.
Never
because
do
this
it.
Is what happens.
It never works.
It never
it
works.
Always goes
it's
badly.
A Swedish representation of a city.
City you can never go to.
We have a Kenworth.
Maybe
not the right Kenworth. Can I sell this?
You can. Wait. Click new upgrades.
New upgrades. Kenworth. Custom paint. I think I saw something. No.
These are all the things you can attach to it.
This is good. We're seeing some.
Yeah.
So where's the one we need?
I feel like the reason why it worked before is for a very simple reason. I'm a very high level in this game.
Okay. Well, here, hold on. It might be in here somewhere. You don't know.
You can have a book with Richard Nixon's face on it.
No. Never.
Whole Coke can.
All right. First of all, hell's yes.
Yeah, you can't buy them yet.
What?
You can't buy them yet.
Excuse me?
You can only buy them at the place.
Right, you're right.
Set GPS.
Can I get this can we get this Giratina figurine?
Sure.
Ellis! Yes! Yes! We have to get Ellis! We have to get Ellis for our seat. Alright, how do we get...
We can get a dog as well.
A dog?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Alright.
Drive!
Do you want this? There.
Dun-dun-dun-dun!
Try driving the keyboard.
No, absolutely not. Alright, guys.
It's getting
great. We gotta drive to an upgrade shop. Maybe...
Hey, we're already at it. There you go. We already at one because that's what we saved.
Okay. But now it's not showing up again!
No, it is. You gotta click on the nodes.
Right.
No, those are the interior ones. So click on the... No, go back to upgrade. Click upgrade.
Okay.
Then click interior, Now, drag... No, click and drag the mouse across. No, okay, that doesn't work. That's me. Get that.
Great! I don't want that! Boop. Boop.
What?
Please fix my truck.
I'm going to. I hope.
Stream.
It's fantastic.
You can't even freaking click and drag.
I know there's a way of doing it, though. Do you know why it's not working? Why it's not working?
We just saw them. We just saw them.
I think the mod didn't install properly. Because it's meant to be a lot more nodes than that. It's been that entire covered in notes and then go back around. And that Meg.
No, Meg, help! Help! Help me!
What do you do?
I don't know. Pup? You wanna go visit Boop? Aww. He's all cuddled up in my... Alright, never mind.
Go play a different game.
No, go fuck yourself. Alright. No, we're not playing a different game! We're not playing Watch Dogs 2. What we're going to do, because I didn't play Watch Dogs 1. No, I did, but I haven't finished it on stream.
You could try it.
No. What we're going to do is we're going to play without mods.
There's no spiders.
No. No! We're just going to play the game. Oh, we're already moving.
Yeah. And the entire window is covered in rain.
Covered. It's entirely covered. Alright. So.
You can't attach him from this.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Set GPS to nearest shop.
We already did. That's the place we're at.
Okay.
It's right behind
you. Alright.
New game. See if we can crash into the most amount of things. Try and cause a big accident.
New game? What do you mean, new game?
What are you all about, man?
Crash vehicle offense. I'm stuck. I set off its alarm.
Alright,
hold on. Let me think about this. Thinking about mod installation. Thinking about those mods and thinking about it.
Gotta check
the options and check our mods.
While you do that, I'm gonna go on Steam on my phone and see what the problem is.
Check the mod installation. Gotta check that mod installation. I closed out of the game by accident.
I don't think you can get to workshop from your phone.
Looking at the trucks in Steam Workshop because we can't find out how to do things.
Wait, now go to subscribed.
Gotta go to subscribed items and check out the subscribe thing.
SASL Mega Pack, that's the most important.
We don't have any of those. We don't have the we have the Kenworth T600, I checked.
Alright, find a different one. Click on SASL Mega Pack.
If you, hold on, if you want to use SCS models, use SCS Trucks add-on.
What?
Works together with another mod.
Damn it.
Look. It's a collection.
I thought that was the one that packs them all together. That's annoying.
Click all of them. Hold on. It's a click. Hold on. Here we go. This is right.
That's the one we want.
Yeah, that's the one we want. Okay.
There it is.
Okay. Sounds good.
Okay, now go back to Steve. Now go back to the thing.
Gotta go to search bar. What?
Type in Hatsune Miku in the workshop thing.
Okay.
We'll find another one.
No, we won't.
Right, he's gonna memorize his tricks. I'm gonna take a picture. Right. Go back on that, I'm gonna take a picture of that.
No!
Buy the right truck.
No, it's the T600.
Great.
It wants the T60. Here, take a picture if you want.
Alright.
Alright, sorry about this, guys. We're going back to the game a second. I think we figured out at least the accessories problem.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is a professional stream.
Well, it's like you've been here the whole time, you know what I say. Yeah. Namek, come here! Namek! Namek!
My cat.
No. No! You'll be going back in a body bag!
He's mine and I love
him. No, he's mine and I love him, kind of.
He's going in my bag.
He's mine and he's our... No! You don't get him! New mods found.
Oh, snap.
Gotta add that mod because things don't work.
Where's the instant level up mod?
I don't think they'd allow that. Alright, here we go. Boop's gotta log into the truck website.
Wait, could you do me a favor and click remember password and the password?
Show password?
No, the other one.
Show password?
No. Password, there you go.
Show password?
No. If you do that, I'm just going to make a password loads of X's.
Yeah, the password is just XXX. It's like, oh my god!
It helps me remember it.
Oh, hold on.
What are you doing?
Here's the mouse. I need to go get water.
Okay.
See if the mods work.
Alright.
See if you can sell our truck and get a better.
Okay. Welcome back to me. Welcome back to Ryan's Not Here, and I don't know what I'm doing. Although he doesn't either, so it's fine. And all he tries to do is wrong. Try driving with the keyboard. Don't like driving with the keyboard, so it's gonna go off. So close. There we go. You can't tell, it's going fantastically. Sure. Well, she's not there. so I can't. You see, it was in this. If it's not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's not great. In the meantime, what's the most ugly color combination you can think of? I'm gonna do a good one for now.
Got a car truck. You didn't sell it?
No.
Why not?
I made a pearlescent.
Huh?
I made a pearlescent.
Great. Why didn't you sell our truck and buy a new one?
Because I want to see what was in this.
Da-na-na.
Do we have to beat them all?
Yes.
Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. It works.
You did it. It works.
We can have a Phasma.
No! I hate her!
We can have an R2-D2.
Yes! Can you activate all of them?
Pearl from TV's Steven Universe.
Can you activate all at the same time?
You can activate most of them.
I want all. All of them.
Stormtrooper.
Put us into debt! Put us into debt! Put us into debt!
Okay. It's still another drive around. Dashboard sets.
Dashboard sets!
We want that.
Your phone's still on, and all I can look at is Jared Leto's face, so please shut it off.
Hello.
Alright, Coke can! Yeah! Another Coke can! Another Coke can! All Coke cans!
A different Coke can.
Yeah! Yeah! Coke!
A light.
A Coca-Cola!
Oh.
Actually, I just thought of a new angle. Hold on. Can we cancel out of the game for a second?
Give me a sec.
No! 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 How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you put minions in our truck? Yes! I want to cancel all new truck, even the paint. Sorry, Boop. Alright. 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 I got a new plan.
What's the plan?
I'm going to show you. We're gonna go to the mod. Gonna go to Modland.
I'm afraid.
I got a plan. I got a plan.
I love when a good plan comes together.
That's an 18. I know that one. Now we have about 30 minutes.
It's just like your elf team lunchbox.
My elf team. Shit. All right. Step one.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
No. What about Pepsi?
Yes. Yes.
One Pepsi.
Availability. Only the Peterbilt. Damn it. We're going to have to buy our Peterbilt.
Try the Coca-Cola XL.
Yes. All. 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 All.
Pepsi.
Even this one.
I don't even know what that is, but Pepsi.
Okay. Pepsi. Nice. I want the shitty looking one. Alright, back into the game. We're gonna sell some Coke tonight if it kills us.
But where's the, I'm gonna get the Coca-Cola song out.
Coca-Cola song?
Yeah.
Yeah, that iconic Coca-Cola song. I remember it well, Boop.
It's the Christmas
Would you like to sing it? Coca-Cola, where the home is, and oh.
Is it this one?
I wouldn't know. I... Yeah, believe it or not, we didn't have that. Yeah, that wasn't a thing. First of all, get rid of it! Do you feel like just replay it? We didn't have that, Boo. Now, Boo.
Well, wait.
No. No! Get rid of that! Okay. Truck manager, yes. Sell. Truck. Sell. Truck. Sell. Truck for less than we took out. Okay, truck is sold.
No more truck.
Okay, so, truck dealers, no.
Is there only one available?
No.
And it's a camera.
We need to go to the bank. The bank.
No, it's not.
Bank.
Right. There's the bank. We can't repay anything.
Yes.
No!
No! So,
we
in the.
We have lost money.
We have one.
And we can't afford any trucks. Great.
No, come on. No, come on! Really?
Yeah. We can't afford any trucks, not even the cheapest one. Be proud?
No! Come on!
Remember that one?
I think we might do.
We can't afford the others.
I think we might do.
Time to buy a skeleton.
I think we might do. Oh, we could have traded in the other one. Can we cancel? Can we?
We can load the old save.
Okay.
No, load the really old save. The first save.
Thanks for buying your first truck.
Why'd you buy it?
Because we don't have any trucks, Poop!
We could just load the old save when we didn't have money.
We don't have any trucks, Poop!
Welcome to the Skoda, I guess.
It's just... I can't look up anymore! It just looks down automatically! It's doing this by itself, Poop.
Do you want to do keyboard controls?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm good.
It's gonna crash the car? Okay. Do you want to see what it looks like? Oh. Cinematic.
Oh, no! Alright, how do I take a mission with this thing?
Hit M. Oh, no, helmet. Skate. Job market.
Thank you. Alright, job market. Let's do it.
Freight market, that's what you want.
Freight market, yeah! Yeah! Let me tow one of these! Yeah, let's do the this one!
No, we've got to find one that says Coca-Cola on it. Oh, no, you didn't activate the mods, though. You didn't...
Oh, shit, I didn't activate the mods!
Great. Let's go for yogurt.
Well, now we gotta close out. We gotta go get the Coca-Cola. Hey, is anyone still watching?
5 viewers. I think it might have just saved up the
option. Everyone just tabbed. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Mike says no.
Yeah.
I don't care. I don't care.
Mod manager.
Thank you for reminding me.
Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Confirm Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola confirmed. Level 0.
Coca confirmed.
Next time you come over here, you better play, level up our character. Heck you, Isu, or whatever. Ride to Heck Retrisu.
I will.
Need money? We can help.
No, they can't. We're out of available.
Maybe they're gonna give me more.
No, they're not. We could always hire some people and get them to do nothing.
What good would that do?
Well, they complain for 3 days and they quit. That's what usually happens. They take your money.
I don't want them to take my money. I want money.
Here you go. Find a Coke truck.
I don't think there's gonna be a Coke truck.
There will be. Somewhere. You gotta move faster. There you go.
Where are the Coke trucks?
Nemo just invited me to trade.
No.
I can do that on mobile.
Where are the Coke trucks?
I don't know.
Where are the Coke trucks?
They're hunting. They're
We're gonna take the most highest. $34,000. That's the mileage.
Nemo self invited me to trade.
Why are you guys doing trades?
Well, I keep giving you my cards.
Okay. Don't give him the freaking... You did this.
I did what?
You did this. Now my camera's stuck like this.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh. Come on! This stupid controller. I need a new controller.
You sure do. Moomos, how do I do trades on mobile? I want to see what you're trying to trade me.
Oh, I'm doing 50 and a 25. Come on!
Wait, the garage's there.
Oh, right, you want us to do upgrades before we do this mission?
I want to see what you can upgrade us.
We can?
I want to see if you can.
Oh, okay. I keep looking down, but okay. So how many missions have we completed? Stop.
Two. Starting to realize that I'm broken. You're indicating. See? Whee! Oh no! That's the wrong one.
No, fuck you. Some guy just drove in, and he drove over the curb and he left.
Nemo's why?
Nemo's why? High scream. That's
not even a note. You just put coal on rocket rat coal. Now go into paint jobs. Make it look pretty.
How do we go into paint jobs?
It's the one with the things. Which one do you want? You can have pilot. You have a police car.
That's the one. That's me.
One nine. How you doing, Froppy?
How you doing, Froppy? How'd you activate the?
I don't think you can do it.
That's a lie. How'd you do it? What'd you click to make it happen?
There's a thing that you buy for like $1.
Wow. You were okay.
Take the mirror. See anything on that? You can get a stop ring mirror.
Confirm.
No good ring mirror.
Alright, let's go.
It's going great.
Actually.
What? Why? What are you doing?
Well, I wanted to freaking go back in, but I keep hitting the goddamn...
Well, drive slowly.
I'm trying! It's like freaking cruise controls are. Is cruise control on? Because it keeps, like... It keeps going.
I don't know.
Same plot as that one movie. You're gonna go to the... What?
We're impersonating some police officers.
What movie?
I'm gonna message me this. What? Okay.
There we go.
With police siren, great.
Wait, what? With police? Yeah! Yes!
Hell yes!
Absolutely!
Now go back into upgrade.
Huh?
Go back into upgrade.
Why?
Let's be cops.
I've never heard of that movie, thank you.
Right, now go on the outside. Put the pin in there, see what we can get. We can get police lights. Which one do you want? It was a trash movie, apparently.
I can read, thank you.
You know you don't have to click on them every time. You send them to your car.
Shut up.
You can get some blue LEDs at the bottom.
No.
LEDs. I want LEDs.
Oh, we can? Hold on.
Yeah. That one. Blue LEDs.
Yeah.
Oh. It's inside of it. Okay. You can get different rooms.
Where's the spoiler? How do I put a giant spoiler on this thing? Alright, good enough.
Perfect.
Let's complete one last mission in 10 minutes.
Hit the horn, quick. Hit the horn. There we go.
I had to hold it. Sucks. This sucks, man. Oh, come on! I swear to God, cruise control's on. Like, no joke.
Should we look in the settings?
Like, I'm not holding it down right now, but... Okay, maybe... Okay, alright, now it's doing things I want. Okay, here we go. We have 7 hours. Once we get on the highway...
What, 7 hours to get to the...
Once we get on the highway, we are going to get so many tickets, because I'm just gonna fucking floor it.
7 hours to get the trailer.
Excuse me? To get the what now?
To get the trailer.
We can't get the trailer, we're in a car.
I know. So we're just driving down pointlessly. Engine malfunction. We've crashed too much.
Welcome back to Conversations. We're going 70. Hold on. Where's the handbrake? Where's the handbrake?
It's middle. It's the tap down the right stick.
Oof, I'm stuck.
How do you keep doing this? Maybe it's because you're going at 70 miles per hour.
Yeah, thanks, jackass. Stop messaging us, you ass! How do I get out of here? F7?
Yeah. Visit service station immediately.
Whatever. Yeah, take me to the service station, fuckers.
As another police car passes you.
I don't like this game. Why do you play this for fun?
Because I know how to drive the trucks. I'm sorry.
How do I go back to the map?
Hit escape. Or just the start button.
The map!
Yeah, hit escape and go to the map. Right, hit start. Job market. Or world map.
No, I...
Okay.
No, on the GPS!
Oh. It's F5.
Stop looking down! He's got, like, he hit his head. And he's freaking... His neck is broken. No! Stop it!
He's saying, yes, my neck is broken.
Yeah, he's shaking it. Yeah, he's just not in his head.
Do you have concussion? He doesn't.
Yes! Stop, 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 stop! It's because it's so wet out!
That sucks, really, sorry.
Rip.
Engine malfunction.
What do you mean, engine malfunction?
It's because, like, your car's at 25% damage.
They told me they didn't fix my goddamn car?
No, they just told you to the service.
Speeding violation, don't give a fuck.
I know. I saw all the parts of the vehicle jiggling around. Wait.
What are you doing? 58% don't!
58% damage. 61% damage. Are you gonna try and get it to 100%?
No, I'm trying to get it onto this to the fucking highway, believe it or not! It's cause it's rainy out. You broke the game.
Well, hit the right button. No, hit... No. On the D-pad.
Let me hit the right... Oh, okay. Hit the right button. Oh, thank you!
Hit it again. There you go. How's that?
I turned it off. Alright. Now, we cruise on until we get there. Wait, we're not gonna... We're definitely not gonna be able to make it before my mother gets home, but...
You want to do something dumb?
Huh?
You want to do something dumb?
Sure.
Hit start. Go to options. I think it's gameplay. Which one is it? I might not be that one. Alright, scroll down. I think it's... I can never remember where they put it. Truck speed limiter.
No. Really?
Oh, wait, how many? No, that's off. Okay.
Damn it.
You can increase the braking intensity. If you hold the braking, instantly stop.
And that would be nice, actually.
You can stop in a day.
Holy shit. Anytime! Stop on a dime! Anytime! Holy shit. I have no control over this goddamn car. Why are they, like, arresting me? I am a cop.
You didn't get your cop license.
My god. Team High, I just laughed so hard that I farted.
How to both of those? You've never been there upside down.
So how do I go again?
We go to your back.
Get help immediately.
By the time we're finished, you're just gonna... By the time we get there, the job's not gonna be available anymore. I'm not counting on driving.
Engine malfunction.
As soon as you start. Do you want to repair?
Yes!
Hit A. We're in the service.
Service.
How much is it?
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, repair. Thank you.
There you go.
Fuck.
That's why you can do a bit of training. It's just like GTA. Exact same driving as GTA.
So controls are better in GTA. It's easier to drive in GTA than it is in this game.
Because this game is designed for trucks, since it's just a rubbish mod.
The trucks drove like this too! Badly! Look, you can even look out of the back of this one. You can't even do that in trucks.
It's going great.
No! No, it's not. Alright, here we go. Final run.
I can't tell when you're genuinely annoyed or not.
I'm...
And with you're genuinely annoyed.
No, of course I'm not.
I can't tell when you're annoyed at me or the game.
Well...
How's life? Quick.
Yeah! 31%. That was the first accident we've had, and I got 31% on that.
You're going about 70, so... I'm pretty sure you'd be dead.
It's fair.
Are we wearing a seatbelt? Just to be sure.
Yeah.
Good. I was worried.
I just farted again. God damn it.
Great.
It's because I ate all these beans this morning because I'm a truck driver!
You killed that man.
58%.
You killed that guy who's probably a cop. You have to kill the cop.
Of course.
There's a black Ford.
Alright, let's get this puppy up to 90.
Go on the wrong side.
Justin? Is that you?
Russell.
Russell. Russell. Doug. Doug, that's what his name was.
It's me, Doug.
Doug.
Go on the wrong side, Russell.
Alright, now what? Now what?
They're all gone.
Yeah, all the cars are gone. Oh, shit! Ah! 100.
There we go. We did it.
Please service as soon as possible. Yeah, but how do I...
Can you still move?
How do... No.
Oh, he's just leaving.
Car won't start. Car machine broke.
Wait. There you are.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a real about how.
This is a story all about how my life got upside down.
And I took shit on a couple of guys and my mom.
And my mom.
I swear. On you.
No, let's give it one more try. One more try, Boop!
We can do this.
Let's give it one more try.
I believe in you.
I don't. I don't. I don't. Alright, police officer Boop.
Doodles, I love the cat pictures, thank you.
Alright, police officer Boop.
How should we do a Hot Fuzz roleplay?
Don't say roleplay. Oh, my car's still broken! Alright, Officer Boop.
Little hand says it's time to rock and roll.
Little hand says it's time to rock and roll. Alright. Oh my god, he keeps looking down. I'm not pushing it down.
It's gonna look great on YouTube, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gonna look great.
It's gonna go on.
Is that a fucking UPS? No, that truck said UPS on it. That truck says UPS on it, Boop! Boop!
Wait, I thought we got the,
We did!
Yeah, we got the...
It's just... I did, and that truck said UPS on it. Is that a Coke truck,
there
Boop?
There it is! There it is! To save the day. Unbelievable.
Completely believable. Alright.
Here we go. Saves the day once again, you go the wrong way. There's another Coke. You can't go that way.
Why not?
Because they didn't map that bit.
Because they didn't map that bit! Uh-oh.
You crashed into everybody.
Uh-oh. Ryan made a boo-boo.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Why?
All right, let's take a step back and think about what we're doing here, all right? Let's...
FedEx, there
let's
is.
Take it slow.
There's FedEx.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh no! Ah oh, dear! Ah oh, jeez! Ah oh, beans! Ah oh, beans!
Oh heck! Ending my function. There we go. We're getting out of here.
I feel the speed. I just took a bunch of crack! Boop, we're gonna hit 100! Boop, we hit 100!
Back in time!
Boom, 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 boom! That poor woman in the... Wait, we're at 100%, but we're still going!
I think it's just momentum now. No, it's still speeding up. You clip through the wall. You... How? You're out of the map. You're...
Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for watching, everyone. They can't see that, but thanks for watching, everyone.
I can see it. I'm proud.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Cheers, lads.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm gonna vomit now.
No time, lad.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for watching, everyone.